day, friends. Today is a sad, sad day because I am at the end. I'm at the end of Build a Boat and I'm stuck. You might be wondering how I got in this situation. Basically, I am here with a friend of the channel. His name is CreeperPugGamerFan1 and he actually made the airplanes that Zenek showed in his video. I think they were made by someone called Daniel. Correct me if I'm wrong. I'll put a link to that video in the description if I don't forget.
But I always forget.
Anyway, so he showed me that he recreated that airplane and I thought, you know what? Let's just try it out. I pressed the button and it instantly launched me all the way to the end. If I knew that it would actually work, I didn't actually believe it. If I knew it would actually work, I would have recorded it. But this is how I landed. And I'm actually stuck. Like, the treasure is there. The treasure is right there. This is the biggest troll ever. Why? Here we are with CreeperPugGamerFan1, who actually made a pug boat. I've seen the pug boat, it's pretty cool. And also a creeper boat. As you can see, check it out, it's a creeper boat. Is there an entrance? Can you actually go inside? What? You put TNT here? Why would you do that? Oh, a creeper explodes. Of course, you're right. Of course, the creeper explodes. Anyway, that's not what this video is about. This video is about the announcement of Build a Boat Week. I've thought about this for a while and I've decided next week, every single day, we play Build a Boat. How does that sound? Every day, 5 days in a row, Build a Boat. I've thought about this for a while and I thought of a few reasons why this is a good idea, I think. Oh, here it goes. No, it's still standing. First of all, because I'm very much behind on videos, I make almost every video I make on the day itself, which is a lot of work because I have to hurry really fast because I record a video, then I have to edit it, and then I have to upload it. The reason why I'm behind is because I was sick not long ago, and at the start of the year, at January, I was also sick. So basically, I've been really behind on videos for a long time. So this is the perfect way to get back on schedule. I'm just going to mass produce 5 Build a Boat videos. And it's going to be awesome. And then I will finally be back on track. The second reason why I'm doing this is because I just kind of want to know what would happen. What happens if I make videos about just one game for a week in a row? I'm just curious. Oh god, there goes the TNT. Don't be inside a creeper when it explodes. That is not a good idea at all. Don't be so happy. You just oofed. You just stop being in the ground with your face. Stop doing that. Legosaurus likes to eat sand. Hashtag Legosaurus. I don't know. Don't do that. Don't hashtag that. The third reason is that you guys have suggested so many things and there are a few ideas that you guys have suggested a lot of times. Like 1,000 times. So if I'm only making one Build a Boat video every 2 weeks, it's really hard to get all of those ideas done. So if next week I make a video about Build a Boat every day, I'll make 5 in a row. I think the first day I will show some random screenshot and then 3 days in a row, I think I can do the top 3 most suggested things, the things that you guys want me to make the worst. And then on the last day, I will have a special build, a special secret build, a surprise for everyone, and a surprise for the makers of the game. And I will not say what it is until the very end of Build a Boat Week. Another reason why I really want to do this is to prepare for a Build a Boat series. I want to play maybe Build a Boat like once a week, every week after that, and I really want to make a series. I think that we can do that because every time we make videos and Build a Boat, it's about like one boat and we show it once and then it's done and then it's gone forever. I think that's a shame. Like, I think it's cool, all of these videos where people show boats and stuff, but if they're gone after that, I think that's such a shame. So I think maybe it's cool if we make a series about just one boat. Maybe the Sharktanic, maybe a different boat. You can tell me what you think. Should we start a new boat or use the Sharktanic? But either way, we can make a video about that boat every week. We can build it, make it bigger, make it better, make it more beautiful, and just like focus on just one boat every week. I think that would be really interesting. And then the last reason is maybe we could do some more themed weeks. I think that's interesting. If there's another game that you guys think is really cool, that's really interesting, maybe we could do this more often. Maybe another week we could do a special week where we play maybe Jailbreak for a week, or maybe Booga Booga just for an entire week. I think that would be a lot of fun. We would just do special weeks for where we do one thing for an entire week. I think that would be a lot of fun. And this would be the first special theme week. Build a Boat Week. I think it's going to be really awesome. So yeah, that's really all I wanted to say about Build a Boat Week. This is the official announcement. Tell me if you're excited or if you don't want it at all. Just be honest and tell me what you would like to see. And yeah, let's just see if this creeper can make it to the end without having TNT in its head. I think we can do it. I think we can do it. Where this is the last level, there's no spiked walls. And then there's the end. I think we can do it. Wait, what? I fell out. No, don't fall out. No. No, put me back in the creeper. No. No. I hope you make it to the end. Rip and Lego pieces. Did you make it to the end? He made it to the end. What? He made it to the end. Okay, you guys, here we are on the pug. Check it out. It's an actual pug boat. Because, of course, I'm here with... how can I see your name? There we go. Creeper Pug Gamer Fan 1. So we've seen the creeper. This is the pug. Now, all you need to make is a gamer, a fan, and a number one, I guess. That's what you need to make. Thanks for showing the boats. And, yeah, I hope you guys are excited for Build a Boat Week. And apart from that, I hope you have an awesome day. Don't forget to stomp like a dinosaur.